go to sea on that.
How long do the sea?
Waiting for the ferry across the Mersey.
We had a demonstration here in Liverpool yesterday.
Yesterday?
There's an arms sort of conference going on in one of the sort of centres over there. So there's people demonstrating against it.
COVID-19 app. Please scan the
ships are being built here. The construction hall that you can see is one of the largest in Europe, and in recent years has.
Sunlight River Park, opened in 2014 and built on. The left are the beautiful buildings known as the Three Graces, which together form one of the most majestic and famous waterfronts in the world. On the right of these is the Port of Liverpool building, with its impressive copper dome. Opened in 1908, the design came from a rejected competition entry for the Anglican Cathedral. In the middle stands the Cunard building. Built in 1914, the building was designed in the style of a 16th century Italian palace, and was once the offices of the famous shipping line owned by Samuel Cunard, who operated the first regular transatlantic lines between Liverpool and New York in 1840. Other famous shipping companies followed, such as the White Star Line, owner of the Titanic, and the Blue Star Line.
Mersey Ferry's terminal building.
this, I don't know how much she puts on it, which is a little. Of course, you've got a little casket, there's maybe about 10 of them. You've got this.
Just wish they'd tidy it up a little bit more.
Yeah. Well, it needs cleaning, doesn't it? All the lettering needs cleaning.
There was a photograph of my dad. Well, not my dad, but Vic.
Vic.
Yeah. Vic on a horse like that in the yard that we had at the time.
A cold day today. So what are the sort of shops? Are they mostly clams, really?
Yeah,
there are. It's interesting because the dock would have just been abandoned and filled in, wouldn't it?
This, you could possibly. I've seen pictures where you could probably walk across there. You wouldn't want to walk across.
No.
But, yeah, because it'd been all silted up and muddy.
Yeah, because we've watched a couple of programmes, probably the one show to be honest, and they've been diving in these waters as well.
Well, wasn't it this dock where the fella used to jump on the map?
Yeah, he had his map.
Yeah, we've been here when it's been struck in the middle sometime.
Well, that building in the very corner there, which is like a separate building.
Yeah.
That used to be the Granada Studios.
Oh, oh okay.
It's obviously a bit of a cruise thing going on there.
Well, it can pass through two or three docks, so it's quite a little jib. That looks like it's an entrance to go
up again,
like
isn't
the
it?
Offices upstairs. Needs a bit of TLC though.
Be a bit worried me walking around on that deck.
I think we're off to John Lewis to buy a toaster.
Yeah.